Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today's vid we're going to be seeing all my shinies and master attacks. So hope you enjoy, like, subscribe and put notifications on. So today guys, I'm going to be playing with Elf Electricity Kid.
Hi guys, it's not really a game word. I'm going to show his icons and he's going to show his...
And my shinies. So guys, sorry for spelling match attacks wrong in my last match attack vid. So we're going to be showing him now. Do you want to show him first?
Okay, I'll show mine first. So first we have Christian Benteke Powerhouse. I can just read the stats for you. 77 attack, 48 defense, 67 speed, 44 tackle, 85 power, 79 shoot, 68 skill, and 57 pass.
So on to the next
now
one.
Now I have Abraham. I'll read the stats out. 66 attack, 27 defense, 75 shoot, 62 skill, 57 pass, speed 77, tackle 24, power 70. Now I got Mesut Ozil, Passmaster. I read out stats. Attack 80, defense 33, pass 89, skill 87, 78 shoot, speed 75, tackle 37, and power 66. We have Raymond. His attack 71, defense 35, speed 83, because he's a speed king, tackle 38, and power 50-ish. 69 shoot, skill 75, 69 pass. We have Ndidi. I'll read out the stats for you. 60 on attack, 75 on defense, speed 70, 76 tackle, 74 power, 60 shoot, 61 skill, and 76 pass. We have Defo, super striker. His power is 62, 19 tackle, speed 74, 85 shoot, skill 76, and 55 pass. We have Mawson. 45 attack, 72 defense, 61 pass, 37 skill, 33 shoot, speed 60, 76 tackle, and 72 power. We have Mosses, all-rounder, 74 attack, 73 defense. I forgot to say the stars, 4 stars, 72 shoot, 76 skill, 73 pass, speed 82, 73 tackle, and power 76. We have one more, Sigurdsson, assist king, not assist king, but he has a card, Passmaster, 84 pass, 81 shoot, 81 skill, 82 shoot, speed 69, 51 tackle, and power 72.
Okay guys, it's me now. So I'm going to be showing you guys all my shinies. So up first is Willian. His speed is 85, his shoot is 84, skill 86, pass 85, power 78, and 59 is his tackle. His defense is 60, his attack is 86, and he's worth 10 million. He's a 5-star. So now we got up Oliver Giroud, or
Giroud,
sorry. And he has, his speed is 71, his tackle is 30, his power is 83, his shoot is 84, his skill is 74, his pass is 65. So, on to the next one, Aaron Moy. So there you can see him. His speed is 69, 70 is his shoot, skill 73, 77 is his pass, and his tackle is 68, power is 68 as well. His defense is 67, and his attack is 70. He has 4 stars. He's 5.5 million, that's his value. So now we got Joshua King. So he's a good player. His speed is 81, his shoot is 83, tackle 25, skill 75, his power 69, and his pass is 59. And his defense is 25, it's not that good. But his attack is 79, that is good.
Is he a star player in the match?
Or? He's a star player. And he's worth 7.5. Okay. Now we got Bruno Salter. He's a man of the match. So here you guys can see him. His speed is 81. His shoot is 50. His 75 is his tackle. Skill 66. Power 73. And 68 is his pass. He's 3 stars. And he's 9.5 million. That's his value. 75 is his defense and tackle 62. So we got the West Bromwich crest. So there it is. I don't know if I'm going to be like skipping some of these because all the cards are bunched up. So here we got Paul Pogba. It's a very interesting card. And he's a star player. 77 is his speed. 78 is his shoot. His tackle is 81. Power is 86. His skill is 86. And his pass is 78. His defense and his attack is 82. And he's worth 8 million. He's 5 stars. And here we have the Swansea crest. So I'll show you guys what it looks like. Here we have Patrick Van Aanholt. This is what he looks like. His speed is 93, very good. His 72 is a shoot, skill is 71, 65 is his pass, and power is 76, and his tackle is 76. His defense is 79, his attack is 72, 10.5 million value, and he's 4 stars. Okay guys, we've only like 4, 5, 6 left. So here guys, I got a powerhouse. So there he is. Oh, I can't pronounce his name that good. Sid Kolasinac. Speed is 86, 63 is his shoot. His tackle is 85, skill is 79, his power is 88. And 72 is his pass. His defense is 85. He's worth 9 million. He's 5 stars, and his attack is 70. So here, guys, we got James Milner. He's a man in the match. So his speed is 77. 76 is his shoot. 82 is his tackle. Skill 77. Power 89, and 80 is his pass. So 89 is his defense and attack is 79. 5 star. He's 10.5 million. That's how much worth he is. So here we have Ariel Romeo. He's a man of the match. So his speed is 69. His 57 is his shoot. 89 is his tackle. Skill 60. Power is 82. And 74 is his pass. He's 5 stars. His defense is 83. His attack is 63, and 9.5 value. Hey guys, we got the three last cards. So here we have Leroy Fer. So there he is. His speed is 75. His shoot is 70. Skill 71. 68 is his tackle. Power is 76. 78 is his pass. Defense is 67. And attack is 70. He's worth 5.5 million and he has 4 stars. So now we have Robbie Brady. He's a man of the match. And he's from Ireland. He's from Ireland, I think. His speed is 88, 74 is his shoe, 76 is his tackle, skill is 77, power is 73, 75 is his pass. He's 5 stars. He's defense is 74, his attack is 80, and his value 10.5. He's 5 stars, guys.
So here's the last card I have. He's Gary Cahill, 100 club. So his speed is 84, 40 is his shoot, 100 is his tackle, skill is 50, power is 91, and 71 is his pass. Defense 100, attack is 50. He's worth 10.5, guys. So he's 5 stars and he's defender. So hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and put notifications on. So see you in the next video. Bye, guys. Ooh, this is a good video. So here comes to an end.